Because one of those connections or connectors might be a little corroded, and that might be the high resistance fault that you're looking for. And you can actually remove a little corrosion, which is the source of the fault, through disconnecting and reconnecting.